Because Tower 1 changes shape as it rises, each floor presents a different challenge.
The building that's going into an octagon is making a twist like a turn.
This building keeps its sides flat and it tapers the corners in. So you can imagine on the ground floor, it's a square. Then as the corners are cut back more and more and more, at the middle you get an octagon. And then at a certain moment, those corner chamfers are bigger than the flat side, and up at the top, it hits a rotated square.
It's a kind of very interesting geometric play. And there's a reason for this. The design of the building is paying a bit of homage to the original Trade Center.
The unique way in which it tapers allows Tower 1's silhouette to virtually transform. Seen from the north and south, the building will resemble the original Twin Towers. But seen on the diagonal, a new silhouette will emerge. An obelisk that represents one of the greatest American icons, the Washington Monument.
The memory of what was there before. What are our aspirations as a culture for the future? What do we stand for? We thought about all of those things and tried to express them, explore them, and accomplish them, and they're all in there.